Hey everybody, Vaughn here with the Vaughnster Vlog, and welcome to day 364 of a year of yoga. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I am dead. And I don't know what to do about with the year of yoga being so close to being over, because this has been like such a bastion of sanity through the midst of this past year. Dragon Con prep is giving us a run for our money. Story time. And I'm just going to be breathing here in a thunderbolt position. Inhaling up and exhaling around. But thank you guys for joining me here today too. Story time. Randy and I were laying in bed the other night, and he was like, how many hours did we work today? And I ran up the math and I was like, 16 hours we worked. Like, and that's not like 16 hours awake, it's like that's how many hours we clocked from 8 a.m. until 'til whatever time it was, I don't know, but, and he was like, how many hours are there in a day? And I was like, 24. He was like, we sleep for 8 hours, and I chimed in and I was like, yeah, but that gives us like 2 hours to cry before bed, that's plenty. Because we had just gotten done having a good hold each other and cry, like missing Sam Dog. Like, it was very, like, cathartic, but also, just it's been hard 2 weeks. I don't even know how, like, I don't even know if you guys. I think today was the 1 week mark of when we lost Sam.
And it took until...
What time is it?
8 p.m.
for me to realize what day it was. Is. So,
I put my foot down today and I was like, it's 8 p.m.
Finish up what's on your work surface and we're done. And after some debating, Randy agreed, because he had suggested that we go out to eat somewhere, and I was like, everywhere is like an hour away from closing, and that's never very, like, if we're going to spend money on on a restaurant, I want it to be, you know, as good as it can be. So, I always feel bad shooting down his ideas and suggestions, but it's like, because we both, before we go into public, we both need to bathe. So, there's just not time. But fortunately, we've got some leftovers. actually going to come around and just lay on my back. I'm going to go ahead and take my hair clip out so it's not bashing me in the back of the head. And let's roll down. Reaching my arms overhead, laying with my legs in a butterfly position. We got a little bit of rain today. It drizzled for maybe an hour, which is better than nothing, so I'll take it. Man, I could have done with so much more rain. Inflating my entire belly. I know that's not how lungs work, but I really want to push my belly out. And then exhale. Pull my navel in. This is like cat-cow for the front of your core. Exhale, pull that navel in towards your spine. Right leg out straight. Inhale, bring that left knee into my chest and bring it on over. Bring that right leg in, inhale and exhale, twist. Remember to breathe. I'm going to place both of my feet nice and flat on the ground. Hands palm down on the mat. And I want to roll up one vertebrae at a time into bridge pose. Bringing that same exaggerated stomach movement to my breathing. Let's try interlacing our fingers. Grab my heels and come into happy baby. Hey, pretty cute. How's it going? And we can also hold on to the outside edge of our foot. Thank you.
your arms out to either side, and I'm going to just make a nice big circle with my right foot, traveling from the inside to the outside, kind of like up and out. Change direction. Making sure to keep breathing through this. Inhale up, exhale around. Let's get you for a bit. Change direction. Cross our right ankle onto the top of our left leg. Inhale and exhale, bring that in towards you. Really stretching through your outer hip, thigh, glute area. Doing some rocking from side to side can really be helpful. Change legs. Ooh-wee. This is nice. Like, I'm so glad I'm doing yoga. It's just something to break up the day, plug in and recharge. Randy had gotten a good laugh out of that. That leaves us only 2 hours to cry right before bed. Because it was such an accurate depiction of our current reality. That's okay. We knew that this was going to happen. Well, we didn't know we'd be losing Sam. We knew we'd be working double time after taking Maddie home. Just because we didn't get a whole lot of work done while Maddie was here. But
why we work hard the rest of the year is so we can play hard when Maddie's here.
Yeah.
I'm really glad she got to spend the past couple of summers, because this was her fourth summer with us. I'm really glad she got to spend the last couple when we weren't prepping for Dragon. So we got to make a lot of nice memories together. I'm going to try to budget it out a little better next year, our workload throughout the year, so that it's a little bit more manageable, maybe. On the wet food, she does like the Shiba cutlets, and she apparently, I don't know what happened, but she loves the Fancy Feast pate now. I guess all I had to do was complain, and she was like, well, I'll show you who eats wet cat food. So that's good. Especially, she's 14 years old now. You might be gentler on her teeth, I'm sure. She didn't care for the senior flavors, but, you know, here we are. Alrighty, guys. I think that's it for me today. We will be having just another regular Year of Yoga day tomorrow. And then, I don't know when, but we'll be having a live stream, like, Q&A about the Year of Yoga, where y'all can, like, ask questions and stuff, probably. But because tomorrow we have a live stream over on the main channel, so that's actually going to be, like, the most relaxing part of the day. Oh, sorry, baby. Okay, I'm gonna go feed this cat. I will see y'all tomorrow for the last day of a year of yoga. So until then, you guys, keep on keeping on. Mwah. Bye.